Hello, I'm Charlie Sheridan, director at Marina Plastic Surgery. I've been a part of this practice for over two decades, since 1988. Witnessing the boost in self-esteem and the overall happiness that our patients attain is the number one reason that after all these years, I remain passionate about what I do. I'm proud of the fact that I belong to what many consider to be the very best practice in the country. It feels so good to facilitate positive change and happiness in people, and to do so with a level of confidence that comes with working under someone like Dr. Grant Stevens. Even if you've never been to our office, the name Dr. Grant Stevens likely has a familiar ring. You may have seen him quoted in publications such as People Magazine, Glamour, Allure, or The Wall Street Journal. You may have also seen Dr. Grant Stevens on TV programs such as 60 Minutes, Discovery, Extra, or Nightline, just to name a few. The media has embraced Dr. Stevens as one of the industry's foremost experts due to his professional accreditations, accomplishments, and accolades, which are unparalleled, and most importantly, he's great at what he does. Choosing a plastic surgeon is an incredibly personal matter. Accreditations and certifications are the primary factors in selecting a qualified surgeon. Additionally, testimonials from satisfied patients speak a volume of truth from unbiased consumers. Of course, I stand behind Dr. Stevens and Marina Plastic Surgery as a longtime employee, but as someone who's also a repeat patient, I offer an endorsement that's 100% authentic, and I'm not the only one. If you're considering any kind of cosmetic improvement, whether surgical or non-surgical, you should visit marinaplasticsurgery.com, where you'll find a plethora of valuable information, such as product and procedure information, to real-life accounts of patient experiences.